My name is Douglas Gichohi Maina. I was born in 1998 at a place called Moega in Nyeri County. My mom moved us to Nanyuki, that is in the year 2000. Then in the year 2002, I was employed as a herds boy in a neighbor's homestead where I worked. I was a kid. I used at least I could herd some sheep. In the year 2004, the village elder, who was my neighbor, took me to Merera Primary School, where I was taken to baby class. I had tattered clothes, no uniform, and kids used to laugh at me. I wasn't comfortable in school. So in 2004, I left the school and I went back to be employed as a herds boy. One day when I was grazing the sheep, that's when a man called Jared met me. He was also grazing his cattle, and he asked me why I was not in school. I could not afford to pay school fees, 250 shillings.
Nikamwambia nikitoka kupatia ng'ombe maji, nitamletea hiyo pesa. Na huyo mzee wa kijiji huyo alikuwa analishia ng'ombe, ndiye atampeleka shule. Tukaanzia hapo na yeye. Kutokea hapo akaingia shule. Kuingia shule, sasa wakati kama Jumamosi, alikuwa anakuja hapa kwangu. Na msaidia anakuja anafanya kazi ya chaba, nampa tu hela kidogo na kwenda kumjisaidia. Nilikuja kujua sasa mama yake baadaye. Nilikuwa nalima michiri wakati huo, nikimia kampuni ya Homegrown. Sasa huyo mama yake nikaanza kumpatia kibarua. Na hapo nilikuja kujua mama yake hakuwa kamili. Lazima ningekuwa guardian wake. Na ndiye nikaenda nikachukua oath kwa commission of oath ili watoto wajue wako na nini na mimi ikiwa ni shida yoyote mimi ndiye naulizwa.
In class 8, that is just before I register for my KCPE, Brickwood Schools approached me and they offered to sponsor me for 1 year. And after evaluating my life, I found that if I went to Brickwoods, at least I would get the environment. I registered KCPE there. I emerged 7th best student in Kenya. And that's how I was admitted to Alliance High School and also secured Wings to Fly scholarship. The Wings to Fly provided for my transport from my home in Nanyuki to Kikuyu, which I'm sure I wouldn't have afforded. And they also gave me shopping, which made me to be at the same class with kids from the big families, because I never begged. We also had the annual conferences, the leadership conferences, which gave me an opportunity to meet great people, one of which was the former president of US, Bill Clinton. We also met other business people, including Manu Chedaria. So it has been a life full of transformation, because the way I went to Form 1, when I came out of Form 4, I was a person who was transformed and seeing the world in another angle as a world full of opportunities that anybody could exploit as long as you had the willingness.
Douglas is a very, very committed young man. When we got to Form 3 and Form 4, he became very interested in literature and he would ask questions in class, and he would also write up his own essays and bring to me for marking. And when we got to a point where I needed to organize discussion groups, he became the leader, and he made 6 groups, and he used to coordinate the groups, he used to coordinate the discussions and the presentations in class, and he did very well in that. He did not settle for what was not clear. And through that, he learned a lot. And there was really a major improvement in his third year and going to Form 4.
I'll be joining Duke in the fall. I'm torn between doing economics and political science, because at the end I'll do politics. But at the same time, I'm also torn between forensic accounting. But one thing is clear, I'll have to do political science, and I'll also do French as a language.
I feel honored. Honored in the sense that I'm being associated with success. That makes me feel so good about it. And for his work in Equity, the financial institution, I would say that they must have seen his ability for them to consider him for that position. And I believe he's doing very well in that. And I'm happy that he's going to Duke. He'll get a variety of courses you can choose from. And the sky is no longer the limit for him.
Equity Bank na wengi to fry. Mungu wasaidie sana, waendelee kuishi. Sababu anasaidia wale watu watoto hajiwezi kabisa kabisa. Sababu kama ni wakati wa zamani, sasa kama huyu mtoto angekuwa amemalizika na hangekuwa naendelea pahali. Ile maombi ningeomba ni wale watoto wamepatiwa na hiyo fursa ya kwenda ngambo. Wakienda huko wasishukuriwe ni raha ya huko. Warudi Kenya waonyeshe Wing to Fly iliwasaidia sana. na ndio katu watu wa Kenya waona kazi ile ifanywa inafanywa imefanywa ni nini ni willing to fly na Equity Bank.
There is that stereotype by Kenyans that African countries are backwards and most people try to run away from their country. But the truth is you cannot run away from your problems. You better craft a way to solve your problems. And we are the ones to solve our problems and we cannot allow foreigners to come and control our economy. My philosophy in life is to conquer anything as long as it's humanly achievable. Because I believe all human beings are equal and the opportunities that are available are open for anybody who wants them. The thing that drives me actually is to see one day a Kenya where opportunities are not for the chosen few, but they are open to anybody, where we look at qualifications and not who you know.